there was a lot of sentimental stuff that was inside the house. My dad's the flag boxes with the flag that they gave to my mom at the funeral, and pictures and medals, and his daughter Mackenzie, who's 13 now, was 9 months at the time. And there's just memories in there of my brother holding Mackenzie, and they got married, and their cake cutting was in the living room.